Again, we looked at the math and we basically found without major tax cuts passed since 2001, debt would be 37% of GDP lower. Without major spending increases, it'd be 33% of GDP lower. And without responses to last year recessions, it'd be 28% of GDP lower, which basically means that those three categories of legislation explain the entirety of our debt. Without any of them, we would have no debt at all.